inside of the truck. It's just nasty looking.